color one, round shape, oval shape, right? You find the center of a patala. Okay? You're gonna hit a little bit lower than center of the patala. There's a patala ligament here. The center of the patala is here. So you're gonna hit a little bit lower than that. Medial hamstring is a little bit difficult to perform. Find with the one thumb, put your thumb on liver 8, the index finger on kidney 10. Thumb, liver 8, index finger on kidney 10. Then you're gonna grab one muscle between these two fingers. Okay? That's the medial hamstring. Okay? So then you're gonna put your other index finger on top of that tendon. Then you're gonna hit that tendon. You're gonna hit the finger. Then this muscle supposed to jump. Okay? Thumb on liver 8, index finger on kidney 10. Then you're gonna find the one tendon and put your index finger on that tendon. Then you hit the tendon. Okay? Achilles, put one thumb on kidney 3, index finger on UB60. Thumb, kidney 3. Index finger, UB60, then you're gonna grab the tendon, right? It's right here, right? Then you're gonna, using this part, and you're gonna hit the tendon, then the foot will go down like this. When you hit the tendon, the foot will go down like this.